text Mark.
What do you want to say?
Hey, dude, I'm lost in the woods, LOL, exclamation point. Can you send me a ping of your location? Ha ha, question mark.
Ready to send it?
Send.
I'll send your message.
Guys, this is Clark.
Hey,
my really good buddy.
Oh, Mark and Clark, that's cute.
Yeah,
totes cute.
Really fucking adorable.
Okay, so really good buddy, great buddies, we're all buddies.
How do you two know each other?
College.
Roomies?
Yeah, dorm.
Cute.
Has anyone ever told you you look like you belong in a Van Gogh painting?
No, man. Okay, okay, names first. Okay, this is Jacob. And Marin?
Marin.
Marin?
Isn't call her Mars Bar.
Mars Bar?
Yeah. Only you call me that. It'll catch on, I swear.
Okay, okay. Marin hates when you call her Marin, so you call her Marin. Then you know Margo.
Okay, hey Margo.
Hey.
You want a beer?
Yeah, dude.
Right.
Yeah, that'd be good. So what's it like working in an escape room?
You mean solve entertainment?
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
Oh, thank you.
The best is when drunk people or small children come in. All-time favorite.
Or drunk children. Dude, have you seen the fucking harbor yet? Have you guys seen this harbor right now in this light?
You've been telling me to check it out. I'm gonna go do that.
Do it right now.
Okay.
Before you do anything else.
All right.
Okay?
Harbor time.
All right, right now. Go.
All right.
Hey, wait. I'll come with you, too.
All right.
Yeah, you guys go.
Has anyone ever told you you look like you belong in a Van Gogh painting?
Jacob, shut the fuck up. Go, 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 go.
So Clark, let me guess. November 10th.
What are we guessing?
Your birthday.
Oh. Oh, I should have known that. You were pretty close.
Really?
Yeah, November 12th.
Hey, I knew it.
How did you know that?
You're an obvious Scorpio, first of all.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, now I feel like really exposed and vulnerable. What does that mean? What does it mean to be an obvious Scorpio?
Well, I mean, you've got the whole mysterious look about you and that cigarette, probably just for show.
I guess that's me. I guess that's me. So, what are you? Wait, no. January 2nd.
No.
No, you're January 2nd. You're a Taurin.
No. Fuck off. What's a Taurin?
That's your zodiac astronomy symbol. That's what you are.
Do you not know anything about astrology?
I don't know anything about anything, honestly.
That's fair. No, here. I'll have you guess.
All right. Write the balance symbol, you're a judge.
Really?
Yeah, you're a Judge Judy, you're Judge Margot.
No, I'm not.
What are you? What does that mean?
Really? You don't know?
I don't know shit. What are you talking about? What's your symbol?
I'm a Libra. See, the scales?
How does scales mean Libra? You gotta tell me, I don't know.
Alright, so Libras like things balanced, like the scale, so I guess it's kind of like a judge.
I mean, you should be one. You could go to college and be a judge.
I hate school too much.
Well, then I guess you can't, but you can just judge everyone you meet and ever see.
I guess.
Yeah.
I'm pretty good at reading people.
I mean, I can see that, because you just apparently know everything about me from how I am. So what is, What does the zodiac say about Libras and Scorpios?
A dangerous match.
Right? Okay. It feels dangerous.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You think so?
Yeah, I'm a little spooked to be honest.
Oh my god, fuck off. Yeah, no. It's definitely not a good one. But I mean they could still be friends.
Yeah, I mean, I guess we could be friends.
Yeah?
Yeah, I guess that's a thing
think
we could
do. Do you think you can handle that?
Yeah, I mean, as long as you don't, like, get in the way of me being mysterious and smoking for my appearance, we can be friends.
Don't worry, I'll expose you in front of everyone you know.
I'll jump right off this fucking pier.
It's probably shallow. You'll be fine. Might break your knees.
Everything I do is for looks anyway, so.
Hey, you're not wrong.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Hey, it's cool you came up tonight.
Yeah, I mean, I almost bailed on the way here.
Really?
I fucking hate going to places where I don't know anyone. But, like, you know, Mark, like, Mark's Mark, so when he invites you, like, you don't really get to say no to him.
Yeah.
And I like everyone. Everyone seems pretty cool, so.
Yeah, they're really cool.
Especially Mars Bars.
Yeah.
We're gonna make that stick. I'm gonna help you.
Good.
Yeah, we'll call her that when I get back there.
Good, yes.
She'll love it. She'll fucking love it.
Yeah, they're a good group.
Yeah.
Mark's great.
I'd love to see a solve sometime. I gotta go play a game.
Yeah, you do. You really do.
Yeah.
We're,
Maybe we can do that soon.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright. You know, when I started at Solve, I had this huge crush on Mark.
Yeah?
Yeah. Not anymore, though.
Everyone's got a huge crush on Mark. It's
yeah,
understandable.
He's a Leo. Makes sense.
Yeah, that makes perfect fucking sense.
Shut up. You don't even know what you're talking about.
I had a crush on him, too. It's because he's a Leo. Scorpios and Leos, they're like that, you know what I mean?
I will push you off of this pier.
I'll fucking go right now.
No, you won't. It's all an act.
Yeah, you're right.
See? I knew you were Scorpio.
Me too.
I'm glad you got to learn a little bit about yourself tonight.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe a little too much, but see if we can apply it to everyday life.
I mean, it's all bullshit anyways.
That's true. That's definitely true. It's definitely bullshit. But it's entertaining bullshit. And I think that's entertaining as value.
Helps you learn who you are. I think the fire is dying down over there.
Yeah?
I think I should probably head back.
Yeah, I'll meet you there. I gotta finish the cigarette.
Okay, yeah, sure. You hold on to the blanket.
Yeah, I'll bring it to you.
Sounds good. See ya.
Yeah, I'll see you in, like, a minute.
Text Mark.
What do you want to say?
Hey dude, ! I have got a fucking story to tell you. Come over tomorrow morning!
Ready to send it?
Send.
Okay, it's...
Text Bark.
What do you want to say?
Hey dude, can we meet somewhere else? LOL.
Ready to send it?
Send.
Okay, it's sent.
I woke up on a beach with water splashing in my face.
Dude, you passed out on the beach?
No.
Holy shit!
I didn't pass out on the beach. I woke
okay,
up.
Okay, you browned out on the beach. Dude, you got fucked up, quick!
No, I was sober. I had one beer that night. I didn't do any of that shit.
What?
Yeah. Why didn't anyone come looking for me? I was gone for 3 fucking days.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Why?
Dude, you texted me. You said you...
What are you saying?
Dude, shut up.
What are you saying to me right now?
Dude, you fucking texted me. You said you weren't feeling good and you had to split.
No, that didn't happen. I didn't text you.
Yes, you did!
Why are you saying that? Why are you...
Dude.
Are you really trying to fuck with me right now? Do you not see...
Okay. No. Shh. You were clearly fucked up.
No, that's...
Look.
What are you doing?
Look, Monday.
What are you doing?
11:30.
No.
Dude, shut up. Look. Monday, 11:30. Sorry, bro. Got a split. Don't feel good. And I said, sorry, buddy. Have a good one. Clark.
No, that's not me. That's not
fuck
me.
Off, dude! 310-9887. Dude, you were fucked up.
I don't know how
and
you're doing
and you passed
that
out on the beach?
I don't know how you're doing that, but you know that's
holy
not me.
Holy shit, dude.
You know that's not
are
me.
You, do you have, like, pneumonia or something
what,
now?
What are you doing? You know that's not me. You know
dude,
I didn't text
you. What the fuck
are you
doing?
Why are you fucking with me right now?
Dude, shut the fuck up. What am I fucking doing here?
Why are you fucking with me right now, man? Like, what?
Dude, are you okay? Are you fucking tripping, dude?
Dude, I got all these fucking ideas now.
Okay.
I got all these fucking cookies. No, I know. It sounds. I feel like I know. I feel like I learned things. I feel like now that I'm back, I have all this information that I'm not supposed to have.
You were sitting in your room on the fucking internet for 3 days, and you what?
I was gone, man, and now.
What are you talking about? You were gone.
I was. Nothing. There was nothing. I wasn't anything, and now I'm back, and I'm telling you, I know things I'm not supposed to know.
Okay, what things? What are you talking about?
If I go back every day, if I go back to the pier every day, it's going to happen again. Whatever happened to me is going to happen again, and then the picture, it'll be more complete. I'll know more. I already know a little, but I'll know everything.
What do you think you know?
It's not English, it's not language, or it is language, or it's not something I can just say.
This is crazy, you're talking crazy.
Now, yes, it's fucking nuts, dude, and I don't know how to deal with it.
Tell me
what
you
know. It is real, and I know things, and I don't know what to do with that.
What do you think you know? Clark, I'm your friend. What do you think you know?
If I could tell you, I would tell you.
You saw things, you heard something, you know something, you want to tell me something, but you're not saying anything.
Yes.
You hear something. think you know? Who'd you tell?
What is this?
You know what this is.
You're acting different. You're not you.
You know what this is.
You're not you. What are you?
Your friend, Mark. Your friend, Mark. You're telling me you know things, and you're not telling me what they are. I see things. You see things. I would tell you what I saw.
Are you?
Did you tell Margo?
Are you in on this?
You're scaring me, Mark. Clark. Worried.
Who are you?
What you think you're looking for, it's not for you. Just don't. Don't. I'll tell her.
Hey, I'm all fucked up, okay? I'm all fucked up. I don't know anything.
You hear those dogs?
Take a nap because I haven't slept in a week and I've been on every drug on the planet and my brain's all fucked up. You're right. I don't know anything. I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna leave. I'll talk to you. I'll text you later. I will text you later.
Text Margo.
What do you want to say?
Hey Margo, I was actually thinking about going back to the pier tomorrow if you wanted to join me, question mark.
Ready to send it?
Send.
Okay, it's sent.
Well shit, I sad I missed the escape room the other day.
Yeah, no, it was a good night. You should have been there. I mean, everyone got out. And
oh, that's good. Yeah. Good, you can have some repeat customers then.
Yeah, exactly.
Fuck. I just wanted to try one. Well, yeah. Next time I'll be there.
Yeah, definitely. It's nice to be able to come out here again. I haven't been out here since that bonfire.
Yeah, that was
yeah
certainly a night.
Yeah, Mark was telling me he kind of had like some sort of episode and everything, and I was like, oh my god, like what's going on? And but it seems like you're doing pretty all right now and going out and...
Episode? Mark said I had an episode.
I mean...
Did Mark tell you what I told him?
I don't hate him.
Yeah.
He was talking about things, and he just kind of...
Right, so yeah, everyone's fucking talking about their crazy fucking friend.
No,
all right, I got it. Yeah,
no,
fucking
no.
Nuts, I got it. And we're all going to talk about BB behind my back, about how you're all worried about me, and fuck. Is that why you're here, to make sure I'm not going to, like, fucking kill myself? Is everyone freaking out?
No, I'm here to hang out with you. I thought you could use some company, and I took you up on your offer. I mean, I'm here. I'm not leaving. I'm down to hang out. It's cool. It's a
DTH.
Nice day.
Yeah, okay. All right, fuck it. Well, welcome. Welcome to what my fucking life is these days. You get to come here every fucking day and wait. So welcome. You don't hear it.
The waves? The...
Are you serious?
What are you talking about?
You don't hear it. It's happening right now. It's fucking every... You don't hear it.
What am I supposed to be hearing?
We gotta go. We gotta leave. We have to go. We have to go somewhere else.
Why?
I don't know, but I know where we have to go. I know where we have... I got it. I know what we gotta do. We gotta leave. Come on. We have to go right now.
You're not making any sense. What are you
What doesn't
about?
Fucking make sense about this? We were here together before and it happened, and now we're here together again and it's happening again. Do you not understand it? Does that not make perfect fucking sense? Do you not hear what I'm fucking hearing right now? Don't fucking call Mark. No, we have to fucking leave. Let's go. Come on.
Where are we going? For what?
Coming?
No, just bring me home.
Margo, what the fuck? We're here. We are at the place we're supposed to be. Margo, we got here in time. This isn't gonna happen again. Let's just go, come on.
No, just please just bring me home.
Margo, this is not complicated. You can see it. We just have to go over there and then I'll take you home. This is now. This is what is happening right now. It's not gonna happen again. This is not hard to understand. We just have to go over there and then I can take you home.
You're taking me home now, Clark.
Okay, I get it. I get it. I'm fucking nuts. I knew it. Fucking Mark probably told you to fucking be careful. I don't know. Margo, it's the time. It's now. Like,
I'm not going.
Then, fine, let's take you home. Let's go right now. Come on, get it. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Let's get home. I'm here on time. Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on.
text Mark.
What do you want to say?
Yeah, dude, I'm down for tonight, comma, but is Margo gonna be there, question mark?
Ready to send it?
Send. Text Mark.
What do you want to say?
Yeah, dude, I don't know if she'll want to see me, LOL.
Ready to send it?
Send. Text Mark.
What do you want to say?
Okay, I'll see you guys tonight.
Ready to send it?
Send.
Okay, it's sent.
Hey,
Mark.
How's it hanging?
Good. Could smell you getting off the elevator. Oh, I already brought one for you.
Yeah. Shit. Well, I got. Yeah,
I good.
Yeah.
Cheers. Good to see you.
Yeah, it's been a minute, dude. It's been a while.
I know. Are you feeling better finally?
Selfies. I'm just glad I'm out tonight. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like.
Starting now.
I've been.
We're up to four.
You
don't know.
Not feeling good.
Yeah, I really feel bad.
Yeah,
for
I've spent like all summer in my apartment.
Yeah.
To be honest.
Yeah.
And like I'm cool now. Like, I just want to have fun. I just need to have fun. You know what I mean?
Cool.
Like I'm so fucking.
Look,
thank you for inviting me out.
Yes.
Like,
I'm glad.
Okay.
Now look. This is the third time you've said I'm just gonna have fun tonight. I'm not feeling.
I'm gonna have fun tonight.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry to run you stuff.
All right. So you're not gonna be weird.
Margo, how's it going?
Pretty good. How are you doing?
I'm doing all right. Yeah. Yeah.
Good deal. Mm.
Can you compliment the fire that Patches and Mars Bar put together for us?
This is a...
Only she can call me Mars Bar.
Oh, sorry.
Nobody can call me Patches.
Matthew.
No. Fuck yourself.
It's a great fire, though.
I deserved that.
It's a great fire.
It is like... It's like Jenga.
You guys are due for another selfie.
Game.
Right?
Hit it. Your followers are like,
dude, no one's been taking any
selfies. Yeah.
Oh my god.
We could do one.
I would do one.
Yeah,
let's
do
it.
You want here?
I'm gonna take a selfie of you taking a selfie of us. Does that make sense?
It makes so much sense. It sickens me.
Look,
to be honest.
Just let us do it.
All right.
All right. No.
How do you want
it? You keep it in like that.
Yeah.
Not interrupting anything.
No, dude.
No?
Hey, come on, dude. So glad you could make it.
Yeah. Good to see you.
What's up, buddy?
You guys mind if I take a seat? Warm up a little bit?
Oh, man.
Whew, who's responsible for this fire?
Matthew and me. You're welcome.
Yeah?
Awesome. Thanks for noticing. This guy didn't notice.
No? Well, it's pretty nice.
Are you, I'm Clark.
Here.
Oh, Ty.
Thanks, man. Yeah, nice to meet you.
Dude, you don't know Ty?
No.
You know,
bullshit,
has anybody seen a restroom before I get too comfortable here?
Not out here.
I don't think there's any indoor plumbing.
Yeah, just kind of go whatever.
Just wander.
All right, let me hold on to that, and I'll be right back. Thank you, though. Yeah, I guess so.
Right over this way?
Yep.
Has anybody seen a restroom? Seriously,
are you fucking kidding me? How do you not know? Wow. It's good, it's good. Right, okay. We're good. It's on metal.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, okay. So wait, do you know that guy?
Yeah, dude. Are you being a dick? Right now?
No, I've never met him. I never met him.
Yes, you have. You have to have met Ty.
Where did I meet Ty?
I've met so many people.
I don't know, dude. I don't even know where I met him, but he's
Ty.
He's a dude.
He's Ty. Okay, cool.
He's in the group.
Sure. All right. No. Yeah, that's cool. Makes sense. Sorry, sorry, dude. Like, oh, god damn it, man. I'm like, I want to have a good time. Yeah. And then I'm like, fuck, do you know that guy?
Have you not had nicotine in a while? Is that your problem?
Yeah.
Okay. We're good.
Fucking lamp.
We're good.
Every light source is just like.
Not to your beer. I'm
not paying enough attention to you.
It's okay, there's more.
I don't need your beer.
I guess so. How long have you guys been chilling out here?
Probably an hour or two.
Could I,
What, Chloe and Kim?
No. Smoky Smoky?
Yeah,
buddy.
I can use a Smoky. Yeah, thanks, man.
Sure.
Thanks.
Like real friends.
Dumb enough.
Oh my god. I haven't done it in a while.
Yeah, it's tasty. That's the hard stuff.
Yeah.
It's like organic, though, so it's good for you.
Oh, sure. I believe that. I believe that.
Oh.
That's what they tell you.
Hey, he found a bathroom.
No, I
made it.
A little bit dark, a little bit wet back there, but it's all right.
Just making it wetter.
Right?
I always talk about the bathroom.
Okay. So how long have you guys been coming out here? Seems like a pretty cool spot.
This is my first time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We've been coming out here for a while, I guess.
Oh, yeah?
You've never been here before?
Well, I've never been here. I didn't know this existed.
That's
weird.
I could have sworn we had hung out here before somewhere.
Well, did you see that? See, you know, that creek back there? That's actually where I just went to take this.
Creek?
Yeah, there's that running creek that you guys saw it when you came in.
No.
I don't explore much.
Do you want to tell us anything else about your piss?
Seriously. Easy.
You know, it was pretty cool back there, man. It was like there was this creek and it was really still.
Feisty over here.
Yeah, I mean, the moon was just shining off of the water, and it was silent, and it just, like, it seemed like a good place to, you know, maybe just hang out and take a few pictures or something. You know?
Or, like, just a gorgeous piss spot.
Yeah, or just a gorgeous piss spot, but you've been back there.
No, I didn't know there was a creek there. I came from the same direction.
I didn't see it either.
Just about, like, 50 yards back that way.
50 yards?
Yeah.
Shouldn't we
want to go see it, man?
Shouldn't we be able to hear a creek 50 yards from here, though? Like, I don't hear anything.
Well, I mean, it's fire's going. You guys are talking, I'm sure. But, I mean, let's go check it out, dude.
I just got here. I'm relaxing. I'm going to finish the beer. Maybe I'll finish the beer and then take,
see,
like...
Let me see. Okay.
I'll finish it and take a couple more sips. You know what I mean? I'll take a piss.
Mm-hmm.
I'll enjoy the moonlight, as they say.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I mean, that's seriously what it was all about. But anybody else want to check it out? You guys?
What?
The creek?
No.
Yeah.
No, I'm good.
No? It was pretty cool.
It's water.
Yeah, but it's not cool.
Experience the nature.
Okay, well, I'm sure the water washed it away.
Experience the nature.
Let's go check it out. Let's go check it out.
Just meditate with the moon. Meditate with the creek.
Yeah, let's go. All right.
You'll emerge a new man.
Yeah, might cool him out a little bit.
Just be careful. Slippery.
I'm gonna take a spot, actually.
A little bit further over here.
Yeah, this is a prime seating over here.
Yeah, just little cooler, little better feeling. So wait, how do you guys know Ty?
I think we met him. I think he's friends with our friends Greg and Justin, who we met at a party a couple weeks ago in Uptown. But I don't know. I was.
You guys were in the cities recently?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I didn't know that.
Yeah. So. Mm. I think he follows me on Instagram, too, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Dude, you know Ty.
I don't...
Wait, weird, weren't you at that party, too?
Weird. He was.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, you were totally there. You were talking to him.
I haven't...
You totally met him.
See, it's not just me.
Yeah.
What have I been telling you?
Okay.
You're crazy.
Yeah.
You know what? You're probably right.
Probably, like, blacked out.
Yeah.
I mean, that makes sense.
That was probably the night that you puked your guts out in the alley.
That was one of the nights you puked your guts out in the alley.
Have I done that? What are you...
In my alley, yes.
Okay.
One of many.
Okay.
It's your classic party move.
I remember having to haul you out over to the car and God.
I don't remember, but I guess I wouldn't. Mm-hmm.
I tried to shelter you from that, by the way.
Yeah.
He made it pretty difficult.
I know.
Maybe I'll remember when I have a couple
Maybe
more
next
beers.
Time you'll remember.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Smoke. The smoke.
Thanks, dude.
It's all right.
It's like really close.
So you've been just maintaining in the room? You're opening the blinds at least these days?
I got a little sunlight.
All right, good. Yeah. It's not showing, but I believe you.
A little.
You made it. Yeah. Back again.
Oh, sorry, Ty. Sorry. Yeah, I just wanted to catch up with Margo. It's been a while.
A little different angle of the fire. Never hurt anybody.
True.
It's been a while.
Wait, actually, we were thinking about checking out the creek, too.
Yeah. Do you guys want to go?
Yeah.
Get some pictures.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could totally go. They ended up staying.
Selfie Central.
Sure you want to go down there, though? Like,
yeah.
You don't want to hang out at the fire? Or?
Nah, the smoke is getting in our eyes.
No. Yeah,
they're going to go take selfies of each other.
We'll get some great pictures down there. Oh, my God.
Are you guys coming back? Or?
Yeah, probably.
It's just right around this way.
Keep the flash off. It's unflattering.
All right. But you guys are coming back, right, though?
Yeah.
Just relax, dude. What the fuck, dude? We're just chilling. The one night you come back.
Fuck, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
You just can't
fucking
relax.
I'm sorry. You're right. I am. God, I'm fucking sorry. I'm being weird. I know.
You're thinking.
I know how I'm coming off. I know. Oh, God, I can't stop. Mm.
Just stop thinking. Just relax, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna have.
Drink it. There you go. There you go. Just get back to baseline.
Are you sure you know that guy, though? Like,
dude, stop being fucking weird. Yes, dude. We all know Ty. You know Ty.
It seemed like they didn't even really, like, know where they even met him.
I don't know where I met him, too. I don't remember where we met. Does it matter?
We met at college, you fuckface. What are you talking about?
Whatever. It's not good for the atmosphere, you know.
I've met him before. That's what you're telling me.
Just deep breaths, buddy.
I'm sorry.
Just sit back.
I'm sorry, I'm just...
Here. Just relax.
Hey.
Hey, man.
What's going on, guys?
Oh, hey, dude.
It was good back there, just hanging out. This fire's still going, all right, huh?
Yeah.
Is everyone still down there, or?
Yeah, they wanted to stay, too. I mean, now everybody's just kind of hanging out by the creek bed and taking pictures and selfies and, you know, what everybody's doing.
Huh. Are they coming back?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, they didn't say they were going to stay too long, but I'm sure they'll find their way back unless you guys want to go check it out, too. I mean, it's a beautiful night out, man.
It's warm by the fire, though. I bet it's real fucking cold down there.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I kind of actually got warm just trekking through the woods. That's why I took this jacket off. But you guys want to just check it out really quick? It's once-in-a-lifetime chance. I mean, I know where it is.
It's a
I can't believe you guys have never seen it. I mean,
I honestly, dude, I'm good. I'm just going to stay right here. I think it's where I'm supposed to be, you know?
Just come check it out. What's the big deal, man? Why are you being so weird about it? Everybody else is real cool.
I'm not being weird. I just don't want to go check it out.
Dude, you want to go, right? You're cool with going. See, this guy's cool with going. Let's go, man.
I'm not cold.
I told you I'm good.
Exactly, perfect.
I told you I'm good. I'm like,
what's I'm not being weird. You're being weird. I'm gonna sit by the fire and I'm gonna enjoy the fire. What are you fucking doing?
All I'm saying is that you should check it out. It's not that big of a deal. All right?
I'll go.
You wanna go? That's the spirit, right?
It's not.
Come on, man.
I'm.
You can't be serious right now. Everybody's going and you're just gonna sit right here.
You guys are free to go, dude. Like, I'm not stopping you. You can fucking go to the fire and I'm gonna sit right here, okay?
But you should just fucking come with. All right? It's pretty fucking cool.
I'm not.
Matter of fact.
Listen, Ty, I'm not fucking going.
Listen, buddy.
Don't.
You are going. I hope you understand that. You're going. Right? Right now.
This fucking shit again, huh?
Come on.
This fucking shit again, guys?
Let's go.
I'm not fucking doing this again. No, fuck no.
Right now, let's go, buddy. Come on.
Back the fuck off, man.
Dude, it's
not that big of a deal. I don't fucking know you.
Why is he acting so fucking
weird about this? Back the fuck off, dude.
What the fuck is that?
Back the fuck off. I'm telling you. Back off. No. Fucking back up. Look at him. Look, this is not fucking normal, okay? This is not. You're not fucking acting. Fuck you, man. Fuck you. All right? Fuck.
I'm not cold. Watch this. You are getting sleepy. You are getting sleepy. You will go into a trance. You are getting sleepy. You are getting sleepy. You will go into a trance. You will not remember Mark. You will not remember Margo. You will not remember anything. When I count from ten, you will wake up at the beach. You will wake up at the beach in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Thank you.